It's a Skymaster F-104. It's got a KingTech K260 in it, and weighs about 53, 54 pounds, fully loaded with fuel and everything. And has leading edge flaps, regular flaps, speed brakes. So, and
which one was how much?
I think on this one is 52 inches, something like that, and 130 inches long. So, yeah, it's not much wing. I got a little slow on that one. Yesterday I landed a little hot, so, but
still around?
Yeah, I probably have 20 flights on it, so still just learning. And every condition's a little, you know, it's really hot today, so it.
Yeah,
that's the altitude. Yeah, yeah, kind of loafed off. It didn't want to get in the air, so. But yeah, a lot of fun to fly.
Cool.
Keep showing your coat.
Morrow? Out on the flight line. All right, she got it for you.